sorry. I'm afraid you're going to have to turn back, love. There's been a chemical spill.
I know. My little sister's out there.
Well, search and rescue are patrolling. Listen, if you leave me a description, I can pass it on to them.
Well, she's 22. Yeah, she doesn't look like me. She's fair. She's not an experienced hiker, so... How many of you?
What?
Well, I mean, you've shut off the whole mall. How many of you are out there looking for people?
I couldn't say. Sorry, just one moment, okay?
Give people this information, but the spill released a toxin in the air. Now the wind's blowing away from us now, but the moment that wind changes, one breath will kill you in minutes.
The wind's been behind me the whole way here, so I've got time.
No, no, you don't understand. It's colourless, there's no smell, you won't see it coming. You hear me? You go beyond that river, you're not coming back.
Seven-one, Quebec Control.
871, go ahead.
Got a white female, about 5'7", moving into the explosion zone. She's wearing a blue jacket. I can't leave my post. Please advise.
Stay there, 871.
You took your time.
Why don't you ever answer your bloody phone?
It died. No, I've twisted it.
Do you feel sick? Like dizzy?
No.
I thought you'd be up at Alderman's Hill.
Yeah, I just wanted to go somewhere different. Be my own for a bit.
I know. But you should have told me where you were going.
Right, Mum.
I take this.
Is that my scarf?
Oh, give me your arm. Right?
Yeah.
Okay. I know it's been a bit like cabin fever with us since you got back. And I know a lot of that is me. I just wanted to say I'm sorry. That's all. To your left.
Why?
Just don't. Follow where I step.